This is Oksana from Alabama, your realtor in Mobile. Today we're going to talk about vapor barriers and making sure your house is safe from expensive home improvements. Right now I'm in a house which I sold to one of the customers. And this is a house from outside. I sold it and I helped my buyer to drop the price down. This is a beautiful area. The house is pretty big. It's on a river. Even have chicken coops. You can't see neighbors. Look at that humongous territory. This is a crab trap. People who live by river can get the crabs to eat. This house had flooring, old wooden flooring, which had rotten subfloor underneath, and that was because they didn't have moisture barrier under the house. So those are costly repairs, trust me, those are very costly repairs. If you not just replace the flooring, then you have to replace subfloor. Houses by the water I built on pillars, low pillars or high pillars, and the area under the house is called crawl space. And it did have inspection. However, since they had furniture here everywhere and carpets covering the floor, inspector didn't see that the floor, subfloor, was pretty much destroyed, and it was destroyed by moisture. And this is my son in the background. You'll see him working today because today he's going to be installing vapor barrier.
The shovel.
Посмотри в камеру, скажи пауки.
Пауки.
Давай тяни, тяни. Ага.
Well, so it feels like I'm planking. You're planking. You're literally on your forearms and your knees because there's no room to sit down comfortably. So it's a consistent pressure on your core and back muscles as you're trying to do everything with your arms and balance on your knees. And it's hot. Yeah.